Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in 23 years, he have taught us so many dua, right? He have taught us what to ask for. For example, he taught us to ask for good health, ask for Jannah, ask for righteous children, ask for righteous spouse, ask for guidance, ask for many, many things. Allahumma inni as'aluka. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught us. And at the same time, he taught us how to seek refuge from so many things. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min al-faqr. He taught us to seek refuge from poverty, from disbelief, from the punishment of the grave, from sickness, from stinginess, from stress, from anxiety. All, many, many, tens of them. How about a dua that covers 23 years of dua? Ready? A dua, if we say it, it will cover everything that Rasulullah ﷺ taught us to ask for, and it will also cover everything he taught us to seek refuge from. Just one dua. Ready? We'll keep it next week. Ready? Okay. Allahumma inni as'aluka min khayri ma sa'alaka abduka wa nabiyyuka Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Wa a'udhu bika min sharri ma 'adha minhu من نبيك ومحمد نبيك ورسولك محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. اللهم إني أسألك من خير ما سألك منه عبدك ونبيك محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وأعوذ بك من شر ما عاذ منه نبيك ورسولك محمد نبيك وعبدك محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. يا الله، I'm asking you from every خير. Every khair that your abd and your nabi Muhammad asked for, and I seek refuge from everything that your abd and your messenger sought refuge from. Allahu Akbar. This dua, jami', shamil, kamil, concise, includes everything. Subhanallah, ya akhwan. Please, anyone who needs a dua, just ask me. I will text it to you, inshallah ta'ala, in English, Arabic, transliteration, Chinese, Urdu, whatever. Just ask me and I will give it to you, because this is a beautiful dua. How did this dua come? One of the narrations is that Abi Umama, one of the Sahaba, he said, Ya Rasulullah, these are too many duas that you taught us. There are so many of them. We cannot memorize, catch up to all these duas. So he said, Ya Aba Umama, say this. So inshallah ta'ala, please try to repeat after me, inshallah. Allahumma inni as'aluka min khayri ma sa'alaka minhu abduka wa nabiyyuka Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Wa a'udhu bika min sharri ma 'adha منه عبدك ونبيك محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. Make a lot of salat upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Tonight is the night of Jum'ah. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad. Jazakumullah.